Hi everyone, Big Paulie back for a brand new video. I'm here in Sittingbourne, deciding to come to The Light Cinema. Yes, there's a film that I want to watch. The only place around anywhere near my area has got a couple of screenings today. And I just parked the car, so let's get into the town. There might just be time to go to CEX as well. But I'll tell you a little bit more about the cinema and also the film in a minute. So here we are parked in, I think it's called the Bourne multi-storey car park. So yes, just like Shaking Stevens, I've got to go through the green door. But what's on the other side? Bloody hell, it's hot in here. Stairs, okie dokie. Why is there a lone disabled bay for a wheelchair? It's not going anywhere. Oh, disabled refuge, emergency only. Refuge, that's rubbish, isn't it? Do I go through here? No, I don't. Right, okay, down another set of stairs. You can tell I've been here before, can't you? Actually, we have been to Sittingbourne before, but I've not parked in this multi-storey before. Push bar to open. Oh, there we go. Okay, where are we? All right, okay, so I think we have to go. Yeah, there we go. Welcome to Bourne Place Car Park. I think we have to go all the way around here past the bus stop or past the bus station. The railway station's over here somewhere. And then to the CEX area. I can't remember what it's called. That's it, just up this road. You can see a travel lodge in front of me. And then there's a little car park to the left where I usually park to go into CEX. And basically directly opposite that car park is the cinema. It's called The Light. It's more of an entertainment complex. So they have a bowling alley there. They have an amusement arcade. They've got a couple of restaurants and of course the cinema, which is called The Light, which they've got recliners and loungers and love seats and all that kind of shit. We desperately need some rain. Look at the colour of the grass. It's all dying. Yeah, so here's the bus station, or the bus depot. So we just go straight through there, and right up around the corner there. Yeah, so this is the car park that I've parked in before. And then we go into the little mall area. But yeah, there is the Light over there. We've got a Nando's diner, cinema, bowl. So we'll go in there in a little while, but let's go and have a look in CEX first. Okay, so into the Forum, and if I remember, it's just on the left as we go through the doors. Yep, still there. There we go. Let's have a look, see if they've got anything. I haven't been up here for quite a while. So they got a nice selection in there. Lots of steelbooks mixed in. There was maybe one or two things I'm interested in, but we'll go and have a look in a couple of charity shops before heading back. Still got about 40 minutes, 45 minutes, so I think we might be able to do a charity shop or two. Okay, so we've got one called Wisdom Hospice. Don't know if they'd probably have any Blu-rays or DVDs in there. Looks like clothes, but we'll go and have a look. And I think there's another one just up here somewhere. Yeah, looks like it's just clothes. Although there might be something down the end. Not much, I think it's just like one Blu-ray. London Boulevard. Everything else is DVDs. Well, yeah, there wasn't much in there. They just had one Blu-ray and a few DVDs. I can see British Heart Foundation over there. Look, we have a Wimpy. Probably one of the only remaining tents that actually has a Wimpy. Fantastic. Doesn't look like there's anybody in it though. But yeah, let's go and have a look over in British Heart Foundation. Okay, so I picked one thing up, so it's time for the cinema. Yeah, what am I going to go and see? I'll tell you in a minute, there's bloody cars everywhere backing into me. Yeah, so today I'm going to watch a film by a couple of directors called the Russo Brothers. Did a couple of little small independent films, Infinity War and Endgame. Yeah, it's The Grey Man with Chris Evans and Ryan, forgotten his name. Anyway, let's get in there. Do I want to go up the stairs or should I take the lift? I'm a lazy bastard. All it is like the games room. It's pretty good, so got some arcades in there. Do you know what? I can't be asked to go up the stairs. I'm taking the bloody lift. I know, I'm a lazy bastard. What? It's boiling hot out there.
Two, one.
Oh. Sweet tears. Oh look, we've even got like a little, nice little restaurant over here. Might pop in there later on. But yeah, let's go and get some tickets. Okay, so I've got a Coke. I've got my ticket. I've got a bag of peanut M&Ms. We'll just have to follow this all the way around. Screens 3 and 4 there. Apparently it's screen 8. Must be all the way around here somewhere. Screen 5. It's like a maze. Black Adam, oh yes. Screen 6. Around here, there's a flipping maze. Screen 7. Screen 8. We've got these lovely chairs down here, these are like loungers. Yeah, I fall asleep. And these nice little chairs. And then we've got some like recliners up the top there. Oh yes. Oh, these look nice. Wow. So far, I'm the only one here. I am early though. There is the ticket. The Grey Man, oh yes, look forward to this. That was actually quite an expensive trip to the cinema though, I don't normally pay that, but with the ticket plus a large Coke and also a bag of M&Ms, come to £17, I think £17.95. Now I don't normally pay that kind of money, but I really wanted to see this film and get the whole experience, so every now and again I'll fork out. To recline. or not to recline? That's the question. To fall asleep or not fall asleep?
Who's where?
You have fought long enough.
Great film, that sacrilege that's on going on to Netflix and not getting a wide cinema release. It's disgusting, but we'll talk about it a little bit in a minute in the car. Okay, so there we were. Yes, really nice little trip here to Sittingbourne today, to the Light Cinema. Very impressed with the Light Cinema. Beautiful, comfortable seats. They turn all the lights off in the cinema. You can't see a thing, not even a little fleck. In fact, the most illuminated thing in that theatre was the light on the seat controls. Plus, they had the Pearl and Dean trailer intro, you know, which I haven't heard in years. So yeah, really enjoyed it. Thought it was great, nice air conditioning. Just a great, great venue. Lots of kids in there in the bowling and the arcade as I was coming out. But what about the film? Well, I will be reviewing the film separately, but it hurts me that it's gone to Netflix. I know it may be a next Netflix film, but it has the quality of a major motion picture that should be in the cinemas. A proper summer action blockbuster. But anyway, that's enough for me for now. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Like it by giving it some thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, comment and share. See you on the next video very soon. Bye. Oh yeah, and one last thing. I did pick something up in CEX. I picked up Silent Hill on Blu-ray, which I believe is out of print. And I think goes for like £28 or so secondhand on Amazon. Never seen the film, but I've heard it's really good. So I will be watching this one. £12, I know, but it's an out of print movie. So yeah, looking forward to seeing that one. I do have the second one on Blu-ray in the storeroom, but I'll give you my thoughts on this one.